Hello, Aspire family. My name is Aly, and I'm the choreographer for the magnitude of the productions that Aspire does. During this time that we are stuck in our homes, I figured that I would record a video of me teaching a dance for everyone to learn. So, before we get started, I want everyone to go onto either Spotify, iTunes, YouTube, wherever you can find music, and find the song, Where's the Party? From Shake It Up. Move those couches, move those chairs, make sure you stretch, and grab some water, because we're gonna get dancing. Parents, if you wanna join, or if you have brothers, or sisters, or siblings, or aunts, uncles, grandparents that are with you, that wanna jump in and wanna get moving and move their bodies around, please, please do so. We would love to see what you guys come up with. Without further ado, here's me doing this dance. Hey. Let's go from the beginning and let's break it down. On one hand, I have my Apple Watch and like a gazillion different hair ties. This is my left side. Everything without is my right side. So now that you know your left from your right, let's begin. We start with our left leg in front of us. This is give me a beat together. Those are fists. So give me a beat together. You're gonna look up during the pause, but your hands are going to stay in fists right by your knees. So we're here. You are going to step out your left leg and straighten your left arm. Your hands are still in fists. So what you're going to do is you're here. You're going to swing the left arm out to straighten, and then the right arm and the right leg are going to remain bent. So it's just a little slide, hook. So you start on the left, slide, hook. Together, slide, hook. My right arm, we're here, my right arm goes over my face and then straighten out to the side. Straighten out to the side, straighten out to the side. Let's connect that with what we've already learned. This is, right here, and give me a beat, down, up, breaking it down. She says breaking it down, that's when you're gonna do the slide hooks. One more time, a little bit faster, then we're going to move on. Again, you can stop this video at any time and go back. So, this is, and give me a beat, down, up, breaking it down. Good. It's important that you practice the slide hook because that's going to come back later on. From the slide hook, you are going to go into something called a relevé. Relevé is a French term that means to rise. We use it in dance a lot. All you're going to do is you are going to go to the ball of your foot, which is a little bit underneath your toes, as well as your toes, and you're going to balance there, but only for a second. So here, you're going to step forward with your right, go into relevé, and hit a passe. Passe is when you bring the opposite leg and you connect it to the leg that you are releveing on, so that it looks like this. Kind of like a flamingo. Your arms jet out to an L, so my left arm shoots up with my hands flexed, so your palms facing the ceiling, and then your palm facing the other way. And you're gonna look up at your top hand. We thread left, right, step, up, down. Super short, you don't have to worry about holding it. So, we just hit releve and down. She says, get on your feet. So that is, get on your feet, and so you're gonna step your left leg back again. You're gonna cross, so now my belly is facing to the left. Now, we have a second here. So we're going to look to the back. I have my lovely zebra to look at. Look back, look front. And that can be like a really cool, powerful moment. Remember, this dance is fun. So let's connect everything. So, we have, we're here with our left leg in front. Give me a beat together. Up, breaking it down, get on your feet, and let the sweat hit the ground. Good, okay. Let's try it one more time. Here we go. Give me a beat, and I'll be breaking it down, get on your feet, and let the sweat hit the ground. So make sure that you look forward on ground so it's really nice and powerful. Let's try just that with music, and then we're gonna move on.
Give me a beat, and I'll be breaking it down. Get on your feet, and let the sweat hit the ground. Wax it on,
really
wax
good.
It on.
Always remember that. Your stomach's facing your left wall during this part. You're gonna stick out your hand, and you're gonna go back up in a releve with 2 feet. So you're gonna just pick up your heels off the floor, and drop them. Pick up your heels and drop them. This is wax it on, flip, wax it off. So it's like you're doing little circles. If your parents are doing this with you, this is a really big movie reference, and you have to ask them about what wax on, wax off means. Here, we just did, look, wax it on, wax it off. So it's just really tiny little circles. I don't need really big ones because then we're gonna be off the music. So one more time, we just did. Up, back, crisscross, look, wax on, wax off. You're here. We now crisscross up like we're a superhero. So that is wax on, wax off, crisscross up. Now you might see in the video beforehand, I nod my head here. That's because that there's a little bit of dead space. There's nothing that we really do. So, this is up for your interpretation. You can do absolutely whatever you want with your head. So, once again, we just did the second. Wax on, wax off, right arm, left arm up, nod, or whatever you want to put there. You're gonna shake your arms like we're having a huge party, but all your legs are doing, so just watch my legs, is right, left, right. It's super simple, but since your arms are moving really fast, it's gonna look even cooler. So we just did right, left, up, and good, okay. Try again. We just did from wax on, wax off. Wax on, wax off. Right, left, up, and right, left. Good. We're going to hit our best ninja pose that we can. Because she says, wax it on, wax it off, like I'm doing karate. Got the mad skills just like Mr. Miyagi. I've listened to the song a lot, if you can tell. We hit our ninja pose. Ooh. Make sure that you get into that nice and slow. You're going to put your left hand up by your ear like you have a headphone in. You're going to put your right arm off to the side like you are spinning a record. And she's gonna say, Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ. So we go from ninjas to DJ. So we just did right, left, up, and hit to the left. Ninja, DJ, and hit. I'm gonna move on, but we're gonna go over this again, don't worry. So, Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, all you're gonna do is you're gonna jump right, left. What your arms do is out, cross, and they can cross in whatever direction you feel is comfortable for you. So that is right, left, up, and to the right, to the left, ninja, DJ. DJ, 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 jump, 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 jump. Let's go back, go over it, and then we'll try it with music. So we just did pose releve, sweat, hit the ground, wax it on, wax it off, like I'm doing karate. I got the mad skills, just like Mr. Miyagi. So Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, put my jam on replay. I want to just finish out this phrase because this next move might be my favorite. So we just did, put my jam on replay. You're going to step out like you're driving a bike, and then slide. That's however you want to slide. Just make it fun and make it your own. Let's try that from Mr. DJ. So that is, Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, put my jam on replay. I'm driving fast like a Bugatti on the freeway. Let's try up to speed with no music. From wax on, wax off, so all the new stuff. And wax it on, wax it off, like I'm doing karate. I got the mat skill, just like Mr. Miyagi. So Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, put my jam on replay. I'm going fast like a Bugatti on the freeway. Very good. Let's go from the beginning with music.
Give me a beat, and I'll be breaking it down. Get on your feet, and let the sweat hit the ground. Wax it on, wax it off, like I'm doing karate. I got the mad skills, just like Mr. Miyagi. So Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, put my jam on replay. I'm going fast like the Bugatti on the freeway. I don't need to catch my...
If you're having any trouble with any part of the video, you can always go back. Don't worry, we just did. I'm going fast like a Bugatti on the freeway. This next part is completely up to you. You're going to fan, wipe the sweat, whatever you want to do to show that you have been working super hard towards creating this dance. So you picked your four different actions, and she says, I don't need to catch my breath. You're going to take your right hand and your right leg. You're gonna shoot it out to the side. So we just did fan, whatever direction you're in, whether you're more so on your right leg or on your left leg, you're gonna shoot out your arm and your leg. So it's like you're saying, 1 minute, because we're about to do something really cool. So, 1 minute, face the back, walk, hold. Just as long as there's like a distinct hold. This is your Beyonce moment. Go be Beyonce. I'm going fast like a Bugatti on the freeway. I don't need to catch my breath. I don't need to catch my breath when I'm in the zone. I would like to go all the way back to the beginning without music, walk through everything, and then we'll try it all with music. Then we're moving on to the chorus. So we start here. And give me a beat, down, up, breaking it down, get on your feet, and let the sweat hit the ground. Wax it on, wax it off, like I'm doing karate. I got the mad skills, just like Mr. Miyagi. So Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, put my jam on replay. I'm going fast like a Bugatti on the freeway. Fan, wipe the sweat. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, hold. Let's try all of that with music from the beginning, and then we are moving on to the chorus. We are moving right along, you guys.
Give me a beat, and I'll be breaking it down. Get on your feet, and let the sweat hit the ground. Wax it on, wax it off, like I'm doing karate. I got the mad, mad skills, just like Mr. Miyagi. So Mr. DJ, Mr. DJ, put my jam on replay. I'm going fast like the Bugatti on the freeway. I don't need to catch my breath, catch my breath. I don't need to get no rest, cause I ain't done yet.
Let's start the chorus. So we just ended here, super nice and strong, and we're going to walk forward. So she says, whoa, where's the? So that is 1, 2, 3, 4. So four nice strong walks. Again, be Beyonce. Jump, clap, jump, clap. So two jump claps, however you want. So, whoa, where's the party? Very good. So we're gonna move on. So where's the party? So do you guys remember that snake through thing that I taught you before? It's gonna come back. It's coming back right now. So high, high, get low, high, high, get low. So that always starts with your left, then your right, then left, then your right. Okay, so putting that together with the walk forward, that is, whoa, 2, 3, where's the party? Come on up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. So it's like you're punching, punching, punch lower, punch lower, punch up, punch lower, punch lower. That is, whoa, where's the party? Come on, fill my cup. Crank it up, crank it up. So you stop on the low. Make sure that you keep your knees bent for this next part. What your upper body is doing is hit, hit. So once again, with your left arm being straight first. Hit, hit, then switch, switch, then 1, 2, 3, 4. Try that again. Here we go. And double. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's crazy fast though with the music. And I do apologize. So this is, whoa, where's the party? Come on, fill my cup. Crank it up, crank it up. Whoa, where's the party? There you go. You did it. So right, right, left, left, right, left, right, left. Cool. The next part is we're going to drop, drop, and fold over your knees. Then we're going to stand back up. Now that can be a drop however you want. Sometimes you'll see me drop like this, then up. Sometimes you'll see me drop like this, then up. However you want to drop, just as long as you're waving your hair around, having fun. So we're up, and all you're gonna do is you're gonna shake your shoulders and step 2, 3, 4. Let's go from the beginning without stopping. Then we're gonna try that all with music. Then we're gonna finish up the chorus. So we just get here and, whoa, 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 2, where's the party? Come on up, up, down, down, up, up, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very good. Let's try that just with music.
Cause I ain't done you. Whoa, where's the party? Cause I can't get enough. Live it up, whoa. Where's the party? Come on, fill my cup. Crank it up, what we can
do. Hit it. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Floor, up, to the right, to the left, and step back on your right, roll, clap, clap. Roll to the left, clap, clap. This is so much slower than what we were just doing. Don't worry, You're gonna hear it in the music. So that is hit, two, three, four, down, up, and shake, shake, roll, clap, clap, roll, clap, clap. Good, we're here. All you're going to do is your belly is now going to face the right corner of your room. Keep your hands together and put them in the middle of your chest. Your stomach is now going to be facing the wall, the right wall, your right wall. You're here. Bow and up, because she says Tokyo. So to Tokyo, two, and when you come out, your hands are going to be on either side of you, like you have, like you're smoothing out a tablecloth. Same thing that we just did here, just with our arms out to the side, and this is as much fun and as much energy that you can give me. It's just your shoulders. Hit, 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 hit. Let's go from the slow part again. So, this is, well, we can dance our cares away to Tokyo, to LA. Three, four, good. I'm gonna keep moving on because we're really close to being done. So this is hit, 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 hit. We're gonna do another pivot turn now. Same leg as before, same leg, it's the right leg. Except that this time, you're gonna throw like you're throwing a punch, and you're gonna step out with your right leg as you're doing that. So throw, face the back, walk, two, three, four, pose one, pose two, sink into one, and then you're done. Here's what's gonna happen. We are only going to do just the chorus with the music. Then, after we do the chorus, let's go back and do the entire dance all the way through. Without music first, then with music. To finish. Okay, this is give me a beat and cause I'll be breaking it down. Get on your feet and let the sweat hit the ground. Wax it on, wax it off like I'm doing karate. I got the mad skills just like Mr. Miyagi. So Mr. DJ, put my jam on replay. I'm going fast like a Bugatti on the freeway. I don't need to catch my breath, catch my breath, catch my breath. I don't need to catch my breath when I'm in the zone. Whoa, where's the party? Come on, fill my cup, crank it up, crank it up. Whoa, where's the party? Come on, fill my cup. Crank it up, crank it up. Well, we can dance our cares away to Tokyo, to LA. Well, we can dance our cares away. It's the weekend, weekend is our time to play. Let's go from the beginning all the way through with music.
Give me a beat. I don't need to catch my breath, cause I
done with our dance and I've had so much fun teaching everyone, but it's your turn to do this. So, again, move those couches, move those chairs, and I'll grab your mom, your dad, grandma, grandpa, brother, sister, aunt, uncle, dog, cat, whoever you can find that would want to dance with you, and show us what you got, and show us how you make this your own dance. We hope that everyone is having a very safe and healthy time during this time in our life, and I wish you all the best, and I can't wait to see you all very soon. Dance it out!